Hello, today we're gonna do...
Quenelle.
Quenelle de quoi?
De Mahi Mahi.
Yes, so we're gonna do Mahi Mahi dumplings. It's a recipe from Lyon and it's very good. Hello French food lovers, I'm Chef Jérôme.
Hello, I'm Chef Valentin.
And in this channel, we'll show you how to do...
Easy French style cooking!
First, bring 40 centiliters of milk and 150 grams of butter to a boil. In a mixer bowl, put 300 grams of flour. Then, pour the boiling milk and butter on top. Using the flat beater, mix it well on medium-low speed until it separates from the edges. Then, add 2 whipped eggs, one at a time, and mix well. Put the dough in the fridge for about 2 to 3 hours. Melt 100 grams of butter. Normally, quenelles are made with pike, but here in Bali it's not easy to find. So, I use mahi mahi instead. One of my favorite fish anyways. Cut your mahi mahi in small cubes. Then put it in a food processor until you get a paste. Add your dough to it and mix well. Then add the melted butter. You want to incorporate the butter in 3 times. Like this you will do an emulsion. You don't want the butter to separate from the dough. And finally, 4 eggs, one at a time. When it's well mixed, reserve in the fridge for 3 hours minimum. For the sauce, cook 10 grams of butter and flour for a few minutes. This is called a roux. Then add a quarter liter of fish fumet, cold fish fumet actually, and stir while it's cooking. Add 4 garlic cloves. You can either put hot roux and cold liquid, or cold roux and hot liquid. When it gets thicker, add a quarter liter of heavy cream and keep cooking until you get the good texture. Adjust adding salt and pepper. Your velouté is ready to be blended. Blend it to have a foamy consistency and until the garlic is finely chopped. Shape your quenelles with 1 or 2 spoons and dip them in boiling water. You can then lower the heat. Cook them until they start floating. It will take between 5 and 10 minutes depending on the size. Then turn them and cook for 3 more minutes. When cooked, place them in a dish. The quenelles are very delicate, so be very careful when you transfer them into your dish. Pour some sauce on top and then put it in a preheated oven at 200 degrees for about 10 minutes. Then it's ready to eat.
Let's try it.
Okay.
Go ahead. Bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
Super good. C'est chaud, hein? If you like the content of this video, don't hesitate
to like.
You can also subscribe to the channel and hit
the bell.
See you next time. Bye bye.